Welcome to this X8R video demonstrating a typical example of a Z3 mirror which is broken. This video shows how to repair using our repair kits. Remove the mirror slightly to allow a prior tool in there to get behind the mirror. Using the prior tool, slot in between the mirror and the glass. Pry it back. The mirror will now pop. You may have to use the prior tool in several places to allow the mirror to be removed. Once the mirror is removed, place into this. There are four T10 screws. Remove the T10 screws to allow the cover to be separated. Once all four are removed, the cover is now free to be taken off. The cover will just lift off, removing the old part of the mirror as well. Once the cover is removed, you're left with the metal part of the mirror. There are four Phillips screws holding the motor onto the metal part of the mirror. Remove all four screws. Once all four screws are removed, the motor is free to be removed from the metal part of the mirror. On the back of the mirror are four wires. The wires need to be removed from the motor. The wires will just pull out from the connectors. On the lower part of the mirror is a rubber cover. This also needs to be removed. This will just slot off the mirror base, down the wire and over the connector. Like so. Now it's time to remove the wiring from the mirror. The wiring will just pull out from the metal part of the mirror, staying on the base. And again, the wire will just pull out from the base. On refitting the wire to the new mirror, it is worth putting just a small amount of tape around the top of the wiring to allow you to feed it through the mirror, feeding the wiring through the necessary holes in the mirror. Refitting the wiring into the motor is straightforward. Each wire is colour-coded and on the motor it says which coloured wire is to go into which coloured connector. Once all the wiring is back into the motor, it is time to refit the motor to the new mirror. Refit the four Phillips screws, making sure all four are tight. Place the back part of the mirror cover on a flat surface. Slot the new mirror into the cover. Refit the top part of the cover onto the new mirror, making sure it is aligned correctly and slotting in. Once you are happy that it is slotted in correctly and there are no gaps around the side of the mirror, refit the four T10 screws. Refitting the mirror glass is pretty straightforward. The mirror glass will just slot back in. Push it down and it will locate itself. If it doesn't want to locate, lift the mirror glass off again, replace and refit. The last thing to do is refit the lower rubber cover. The cover will just slot over the wiring connector, slide up the wire, then clip in onto the mirror base. There are four locators for this. Make sure all four locators are in the correct places and that the rubber is sitting correctly. This completes the repair. Thank you for watching this X8R video. If you have any questions, you can contact us on 01843 446643 or you can email us at sales@x8r.co.uk. Thank you.